She's the accused strawberry spiker, motivated by revenge. Detectives allege Mayur Trinh planted sewing needles in strawberries at the Berrylicious farm at Wamuran, just north of Brisbane.